We now know the name of a man found dead in Fort Loudon Lake in Blount County. Investigators with the Blount County Sheriff's Office say 36-year-old Jesse Miracle died. His body was found last week. Investigators had to use fingerprints to identify him. Miracle was found the same day as another body was found on the Knox County side of the lake. Authorities are unsure if there is a connection here and are still investigating.